fun day in the year to ski, then make it on the annual ski track of Russia. The mass skiing event on Saturday saw 1.5 million people registering to practice in races across 74 Russian regions. The site of the main skiing event was outside the city of Yakhroma near Moscow, which saw 25,000 participants. The ski track of Russia turns 35 this year, and it is the world's largest skiing event in terms of the number of participants and geographical scope.